So now Lee's finished working outside and she comes in to make lunch. Today she's making pork, bok choy, and rice.
大家好，护理院子结束，我要做中餐。今天我要做大米饭、白菜、猪肉。 猪肉已经解冻了，我去外面工作的时候，之前已经解冻。白菜呢，我用洗米水来泡，这样呢可以清除那个农药。你是这样吗？
对, I made rice, pork, and the bok choy.
Yummy food. Now I cut bok choy. Bok choy, I cut already. It's a pork. I saw the water made a sound. And I have some ginger. It's a Chinese. Tastes good. It's good for winter time. Good for your stomach.
Okay. This I use the vegetable oil, sweet sharks, made it taste good, and a little bit spicy, and a little bit coconut oil, made it smell good, taste good. Salt.
First time for pork. Some ginger. So.
The rice is ready. Smell good.
Now I put some nuts flour. It's protein, yummy.
some coconut, no, peanut oil. A little bit. And smell good, taste good. And the bok choy is done. You can have a lunch. It's yummy. If you like, you can cook too. And now stay at home. You can go to the restaurant. You need to cook every day. Eat good, take care good, then you're healthy. Yeah? I'm cooking lunch then. Have a good day. Enjoy your lunch too. Thank you. Please like and share. See you again. This is my lunch. Bok choy pork. And the rice. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Thank you again. Okay. Lunch time. Very good.
Cheers.
Have a good day, healthy.